Around this time last year, restaurants here in downtown Spartanburg were closed down due to the impacts of the pandemic. But 1 year later, One Spartanburg is continuing their efforts to help restaurants get back on their feet. One Spartanburg is continuing their efforts to boost the local economy through initiatives. Their most recent, the Remember Your Favorites Restaurant Pass. This aims to attract more tourists to the area by offering discounts and prizes for visiting participating eateries in downtown Spartanburg. Now, prizes range from a t-shirt to a huge staycation package. 16 restaurants are participating. A few include Delaney's Pub and Dre Bar and Grill. Officials said their main goal is to bring conferences and conventions back to the city of Spartanburg.
As we try to attract conferences and meetings back to our market, when people are looking about coming to Spartanburg, it's not just about the meeting space of the hotel property. It's also about the amenities that are around our community that people can enjoy. And dining is the number one thing that people do when they visit any destination.
Now, this isn't just for tourists, it's also for locals here in the Spartanburg area. In order to receive your pass, all you'll have to do is visit the Visit Spartanburg website, where you'll fill out some information and receive a text or email with a link to your passport. And from there, you'll just visit the restaurant of your choice, then access the pass on your mobile device. Now, pass holders will have to visit 3, 6, or 10 of any of the participating restaurants in order to qualify for any of the prizes. We'll have more information on how you can get your pass over on WSPA.com. In downtown Spartanburg, Kristen Cheatham, 7 News.